Magandang gabi po, kapamilya. We now begin tonight's newscast with a bold move by the Republican leadership in the House of Representatives. Today, House Republicans voted to overturn President Barack Obama's immigration actions. Despite major Democratic opposition, the House passed legislation that would block the Department of Homeland Security from implementing Obama's immigration relief measures. They voted 236 to 191 to fund the DHS $40 billion as long as the millions of undocumented immigrants be placed back in deportation proceedings. This provision not only seeks to cancel the temporary deportation relief and work permits offered to about 4 million undocumented immigrants, it also tries to put a stop to Obama's 2012 directive that granted work permits and stays of deportation to more than 600,000 undocumented immigrants who arrived in the United States as children. The bill now moves to the Senate, where it is expected to be opposed. The president has also threatened to veto it.